Oral history is smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghost. A voice. A void lurks inside you, its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? My father was a farmer, my mother a carpenter, given light by the Golden Lords to build for them a better world. But my family's journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity, pride, a will to live. So the golden wrath came, and after, I was born. A mimic, a spy, conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pinch eggs of their war machine, the Tinno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so we were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Lua's belly, my light remade by the creators. I became a memory, a ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now, I am saved by family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation, merging with them like steel, bearing amalgams with weakness of neither. Your great power, your great evil, the voice, the void within you. Our ancients still wither at its touch. But have you forgotten, Lua? You were saved, but I was changed.